Woo! Through the smoke, baby! Get your ass! This is the shittiest lobby I've ever witnessed in Modern Warfare 2, I swear to God. Oh my god, it's like I can't hit these guys with... Let's go. Let's fucking go! Let's fucking... This episode is going to be special. Why is it going to be special? We're going to be doing the evolution of one of the greatest snipers ever, the Barrett 50 cal. And the cool thing about this video is that we're going to be doing it in all the Modern Warfare, so Modern Warfare 1, 2, and 3. Then we're going to move on to Black Ops 2 with the DSR. I strongly believe that the DSR is a pretty good representation of the Barrett 50 cal. And then we're going to finish it off with Black Ops 3, because if you guys remember, they brought back DSR and Black Ops 3 as a DLC weapon. Let me know in the comments which one is your favorite, even though I already know most of you guys are going to say Black Ops 2 DSR. God, what the fuck?
Good afternoon and thank you for calling Comcast. My name is... How can I help you?
Hello, can you please give me an update of what's going on with my internet?
I need to contact any of our managers here to see what they can see on their head.
I'm calling you for an update, not your fucking manager! I pay pretty top dollar for this service. Comcast, if you're watching this...
Suck my ass.
They told us that the internet service should be up and running this afternoon on or before 5:30 p.m. Expect that there will be a courtesy credit of $20.
Oh, hell yeah, there better be a credit! Hell yeah! Hell yeah!
Yeah.
So I gotta wait about an hour and a half for my internet to get back. That'll be all. Thank you so much.
Eventually.
According to my router, the internet is back and working. 50,000. Shut the fuck up. Is it working? Is it working? Yes! That's what I'm talking about, guys. You may see the weather, climate. Wait, that doesn't make sense. You may see... How do I say this? It may become dark as we progress through this video, because we're going to grind this shit out and we will not give up. This is going to be a good one. Call of Duty Modern Warfare. As I always say, I'd rather do the original so we actually see the actual changes and evolution in the weapons. So again, the weapon in this video is going to be the Barrett 50 cal sniper. No attachments, no camos. We're going to keep it traditional. I want to let you know that I've been seeing a lot of requests for different weapons, and I'm reading all of your requests. I'm going to be working on a bunch of other weapons for this series. Guys, let me know in the comments which weapons you guys want me to do. Just keep in mind, these videos take a little while and a lot of work from my part, so just be patient, but please keep requesting me stuff. I just hope you guys are enjoying it, because I really am. I liked how the Barrett scope in this game kind of had like a little blue tint to it. It was kind of cool. I see ya. Now, this is how you can distinguish COD 4 from a bunch of the other CODs. When you just walk forward, it's like the weapon just glides. Like, oh my god. Get no scope, noob! One of the things a lot of us complain about in MWR is the time to kill, and we say the time to kill is too quick. But in reality, it's the same thing. The thing is that the servers are a lot better, the connection is better, so it's like, it feels completely different. You know what, I'm not even gonna lie. There's actually a lot of snipers in this game right now, and I keep... It came to a point where I thought I was going to see this weapon in every single Call of Duty.
Brian, Brian, bitch!
That's why we love this gun. Uh-oh. I see him. Is that what I think it is? Oh, man. The grenade launcher? You got me fucked up, son. Oh, get wrecked, no! Uh-oh, he's going to kill me. No, he's not. Thank you. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, my God! I swear to God, I didn't even know that. I thought that was like my homie G Slice, and I was just like, yo, what up, though? It appeared to be that he was not my friend. Watch. This is why I love the Barrett. Another reason why Modern Warfare annoys the shit out of me, even though I love the game so much, is Juggernaut. One thing I really do like about the Barrett is the bluish, greenish tint on the scope. It kind of turns me off. I hit him with the freaking stun grenade, bro. Again, for those of you guys who are somewhat new to the series or the channel, we do not play complete lobbies. We play a little portion of the lobbies just showcasing the weapons, because if we do, again, we will be here forever. I gotta get this, bro. Spank of that ass. Ooh, we got another one. Ooh, my God, this... Oh, my God, I got freaking demolished. I see you, man! I'm gonna... Oh! Grenade launcher! Please do not use the grenade... Moving into Modern Warfare 2. But first, I gotta eat this cheeseburger, because, God, I'm starving. God Damn! Truth be told is that making these videos takes a really long time, and it's really mentally and physically frustrating, so why not? Anyways, getting into what really matters, the Barrett 50 cal for Modern Warfare 2. I just put extended mags and no camo. Keep it traditional. Do some free-for-all. Let me change the streaks, because I've been running on these nuclear streaks for no apparent reason. I should just run. So I've been thinking about making an evolution video once a week instead of like two, just because I don't want to bombard you guys with like the same types of videos, even though they're all different because it's different weapons and it's kind of cool. But I also want to keep them as unique as possible. So I think like making one a week probably suits us better, like once every Saturday or something. What do you guys think? This is not good, man. I just had G Fuel coffee and now I'm drinking Diet Coke. Holy. And the best thing of it all is that I'm home alone and I can scream. This may get interesting. I'm gonna try and tame myself. I'm gonna try and hold myself back here, but I'm just warning you. Headphone users, you've been warned. Oh, damn, I got that hit marker, though. See, this Barrett feels a little bit heavy. No, it doesn't. Actually feels good now. God, I don't have sleight of hand pro on this thing. Quickscope 98877. God, this guy sounds fucking dangerous.
What did you say to me?
So you know how I always tell you that Call of Duty being a great Call of Duty has a lot to do with it being nostalgic? And it does, but I also feel like it has to do with playing a game that you feel that you're using... Playing a Call of Duty, you're playing a game in general that you know you're using weapons that are existing weapons in real life. It feels good, man. Oh, God. What the shit, man? For fuck's sake! I'm trying to make this little evolution video, you know, with the Barrett. So if you mind not sniping me or killing me, I would gladly appreciate it. The guy that's giving me the least of a challenge is the guy that I thought would give me the most challenge. Why is this guy running around with a javelin? Yeah, boy! Taste the wrath of my sniper! The guy was in the back of the map with a freaking... Oh, man, I thought that Predator would get him. Oh, what's up, man? Thanks. Another Claymore there because my Claymores always got my back. See, Claymores in this game are like your sidekicks. They always got your back, man. Oh, my God. All these guys do is... Yeah. Yeah. Look at that. Just noob tubes and noob tubes on top of noob tubes. Fuck you! Your name is fucking Quickscope and you're using a fucking noob tube! My scalp right now. Oh my God! Collateral! Let's fucking go, baby! Let's go! I'm making this comeback right now. I'm making this comeback. Let's go. Dude! Let's go. Oh my God, we're gonna get shitted on. Oh my God! Oh my! Ooh, through the smoke, baby! Get your ass! This is the shittiest lobby I've ever witnessed in Modern Warfare 2. I swear to God. Oh my God, it's like I can't hit these guys with... Let's go. Let's fucking go! Let's... Alright guys, Modern Warfare 3. Of course, we're gonna be using the Barrett 50 cal and MW3. And you know what's funny? That in this game, it was the first one to unlock. And in the other games, the ones previously to this one, it was the last one. I don't know why they even did that. It makes no sense to me. Alright, so let's go. Barrett 50 cal, Modern Warfare 3. What shall happen here? Please, don't make me rage. One of the main differences that you can tell about the Barrett in this game is, it sounded different. They added like a different sound effect. I'm not gonna get mad, I'm just gonna get focused. And I'm gonna use all this focused energy. Oh, what? You gonna do me? What the fuck? Speed, man. Speed is what it's all about. Now we're talking. Now you guys. You guys are in deep shit because I got speed, man. You know what they say? Speed kills. Sting like a butterfly. Fly like a bee. Wait. He doesn't say that. He says... You see, now I run a little bit faster. Now I feel like I'm playing MW2 a little bit more because I don't feel like such a damn slowpoke. Throw that over there. I'll throw that over there. I'm just gonna use all my arsenal here, man. I'm just gonna go cray cray. Let's go. Ooh, got him. Dude, I would have had that Predator missile right there and it would have been over. That's it. It would have been game over. Like. Seriously? You're gonna play that game. Are you serious? You're there again? What is this? Your fucking compadre up there? Oh my god! I have been in the worst lobbies today. I don't know why. It's like I'm not meant to make this video. See, I see what's going on here. First, my internet goes off for about an hour and a half. Uh-oh. Let's go! I'm gonna come around here. I think there's somebody here again. Because these guys were here. Look, they're just hiding here all the time. Sit down! All right, now it's over, bro. Now it's my time to shine. Let's go. Let me get that chopper. You know it's over when you take out the cell phone. You know, Modern Warfare 1 was really good for sniping. It really was. Then Modern Warfare 2 came out and it was amazing. But Modern Warfare 3, it feels like Modern Warfare 3 is super overpowered. Like, people say that sniping in MW2 was easy. Well, I think it's even easier in Modern Warfare 3. Just because something is easy doesn't mean it's not fun. Sniping in this game is actually very fun. Like, there's actually times in this game that I'd rather snipe than use a regular weapon. I don't know why. It's just super fun to me. I think the reason behind that is because it feels more rewarding. If you get, like, a kill with a sniper, it feels really good. Look at him. He just goes back to the same spot, man. Get right! Eat this, man. Eat that shit real good. Yeah, that's me. HollowPoiint from the block. What up, though? Black Ops 2, a lot of you guys' favorite Call of Duty, and without a doubt, I don't blame you. The game is amazing. So, of course, for this video, we're going to be using the DSR-50, and the reason why I'm using the DSR-50 is because there's not a Barrett 50 cal in this game, but I'm almost certain that this is basically the representation of it, because, I mean, DSR-50, it's a 50 cal, Barrett 50 cal, I mean, I'm not a gun guru or anything, but, you know, it makes sense. I'm simply going to put here extended mags just to have a little bit more, and could I put fast mags? No. An FMJ. No camo. I'm gonna leave it as is, and that's how we're gonna rock with this weapon. Now, I do know in the last evolution video for the P90, I forgot to put the PDW, okay? And I got destroyed by you guys in the comments. I'm so sorry. It's like, you guys went crazy on me, like... Got him. The DSR-50 was, like, the go-to weapon, or is still, the go-to weapon for trick-shotting. Because the ballista was fast. But, if you had a sick-ass trick-shot, man, and you hit a hit marker, I don't even know. I mean, I don't even know how to trick-shot, but I'm just saying, that sucks. Oh, God, how do you not kill me, man? What the fuck? God, this weapon sounds so beautiful. It's got that beautiful echo once you shoot the gun. It means business, man. It's a mean killing machine. I'm gonna go in here and see if I can find some dudes. Ooh. You see, all the shots that I've hit, I haven't gotten that one hit marker. Got him. Thank you, sir, for that. Oh, shit. The only difference between this gun and the Barrett 50 cal is that you couldn't spray this one. Like, but I always feel like in Call of Duty Black Ops... Not Call... What am I saying? Ooh, well, that would have been a nice wall bang. I always feel like in Call of Duty, there's always going to be like a lighter sniper rifle. For instance, the Intervention. And then there's going to be the Ballista in this case. And then you got the Barrett 50 cal, which is more of like a heavier gun, I think. And then here, of course, you got the DSR. Oh, look at this little asshole. This is about showcasing and playing with these guns. These dope-ass guns. Oh, no hit markers, man. I haven't gotten one hit marker. This is like the no-hit marker machine. Look at that. So beautiful. It's a shame I didn't start in this lobby early. It would have been pretty dope. Oh. Thank you, sir. Ooh. Oh, my God. Imagine that collateral over there. I've been close to some collaterals. We may actually make a comeback in this lobby. Can I get a hey? He just walked into my stun grenade. Thank you, sir. Oh, he's pulling it. Oh, shit. My little bitch. We have officially made it into the last Call of Duty of this video, Black Ops 3. The last and final Call of Duty for this video. I mean, you guys can already tell if you look outside, like through or not outside. You can't really see outside, but you look at the window. It's already dark. So that goes to show you how long these things take to make, man. These videos are really exhausting. And I smell like shit, too. Thankfully, you guys can't smell me through the camera. Because if you did, then you'd be fucked. In this video, we're going to be using the DBSR-50, which is a double-barreled bolt-action sniper rifle. Shoots twice before rechambering. Pretty much the futuristic DSR. It is 50 caliber. hopefully we don't make ourselves look like a fool. Oh my! I pretty much unlocked this weapon recently through supply drop, so yeah, pretty much screwed. If there's one thing that I cannot do whatsoever is snipe without a scope. I just cannot do it. My brain and finger coordinations just do not add up. I cannot do it. But you know, considering the fact that this was supposed to kind of meet the expectations of the DSR 50, I mean, it didn't do half bad. I mean, obviously it's nowhere near as popular. Oh, I forgot it shoots twice. Oh God. Oh, okay, we got a kill. Okay, I'm level 3. That's probably when I used it when I picked it up from somebody, but... You know, I know it's not part of the series, but I'm just gonna try. I'm just gonna try and put the red dot side at least. See what would probably a suppressor too. Yeah, let's do the suppressor too. You could cut off my limbs, bro. You could put a gun to my head right now in real life, and I would seriously, I could never get a kill with this gun. I'm gonna reevaluate my life after this video is done. I'm gonna go to my room, reevaluate myself as a human being. Oh wow, look at that. All right, we got that little headshot there, a little cheeky headshot. That's all we're probably gonna get. Of course, a fucking call. Well, look at that. Oh, that was a free kill. That doesn't even count. Oh my God. Okay, maybe if I throw a stun grenade in there. Oh God, somebody send help. Look at this. These are the only kills I can get, man. People that stand still, that's about it. That's as good as it's gonna get for me, man. Oh, look at that. Got him. I think you gotta shoot like above the chest or something to get like one bullet kill. That's probably the secret to this little thing. What in Treyarch's mind is this? I'm sorry guys, I'm just making up excuses because I really suck ass with this gun. Oh, we got a hip hop. The same shotgun again. Yes. Everybody uses the same fucking shotgun. Dude, come on, bro. Shove that shotgun up your ass. The BSR 50, something completely different than from the Barrett 50 cal. Just because it's a two burst. Well, it's not even a burst. You actually got to tap the trigger twice in order for it to shoot. But it's essentially kind of like the DSR, I would think. I mean, DBSR, DSR, 50-50. That's what it looks like to me. I may be wrong, but I put it in this video just because I feel like it's, again, the representation of the DBSR, I mean, of the DSR 50. So let me know in the comments, out of all these Call of Duties, which one was your favorite? Whether it's the Barrett from the Modern Warfare series, the DSR from the Black Ops 2 series, or the DBSR from Black Ops 3. Overall, I want to thank you guys for being part of the channel, for liking the videos, for supporting the videos, for being here, for tuning in. You guys are awesome. Thank you guys so much. Hope you guys have an awesome weekend. I'm going to be bringing you guys more videos, maybe another one today, and then of course tomorrow. Please drop a thumbs up on this video. I really appreciate all the support you guys have been giving the channel. Thank you guys so much. My name is Hollow, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Taste the wrath of my sniper!